And the opening tip controlled by Mississippi State. Here's Spaney in front court, goes to Williams in the right corner, to Simmons right side, pulls up for a 15-foot jumper, good. Simmons' first 2 points of the game. Now to Massengale, left wing, free for a three, good. Massengale hits the three with a shuffle pass to Massengale. Back to Spaney, to Simmons, right side of the circle, fires a three and hits it. Simmons with five. Spaney left elbow for the jumper, no good. Gets her own rebound, puts it up right side, good. Paul Williams posting up inside, left side off the glass, good. Kamiko Williams gets her first point of the night. Left side to Simmons, all alone for a three-point shot, short. Gets her own rebound, puts it up, good. Spaney gets it off to Massengale, now to Simmons, one-on-one. Simmons pulls up, little five-foot jumper, no good. Graves with a rebound and score. Tennessee, long pass in front court to Graves. Graves left side with a layup, good. Great hands by Bashara Graves. That's no good. Jones with a rebound. Jones on the left wing, now puts one up from 18, got it. Jasmine Jones with a long jumper. Now down low, a pass to Williams. He's post up May inside, and it's an easy layup for 4 points for Kamiko Williams. Williams with a rebound. Here's Spaney on the breakaway layup. Good. Williams with the assist. Williams lead pass up to Spaney. Spaney drives the right side, fakes all walled, and puts it up and in. 6 points for Spaney. Williams for Tennessee in front court. Down to the left side of the circle, inside to Burdick with the left hand, puts it up, good. Sierra Burdick with her first 2 points of the game and replaces Simmons. Here's a steal by Phillips, layup left side, good. Tennessee came with a press. I think Graves got a hand on it, and Phillips came flying in to get the loose ball and puts it up. Tennessee leads by 20. In it comes to Simmons in the left corner. Simmons ain't gonna take 27 seconds, pulls up, hits the jump shot. May tried to get it to Allwall and is picked off by Williams. Williams lead pass up to Spaney. Spaney left side, puts it up with a layup, good. Spaney with eight, puts it on the floor, drives into the paint, stumbles, puts it up, no good. Williams with a rebound and scores. Kamiko Williams with eight, and it's 46-21. Lead pass up to May. May on the drive. Has her shot blocked out of bounds by Simmons. 46-25. Spaney right corner for a three. Good. Finally got it to go. Simmons races into front court. Pulls up. Free throw line. Jumper good. All down intended for Grant. Knocked away by Williams. Picked up by Jones. Two on one. Jones right side. Hooks it down to Simmons. Left side for the layup. Good. Pass up to Simmons in front court. Simmons on the right wing, now drives on Foster, pulls up, 8 foot jumper, good. 55-27, Jones pulls up with a 10 jump shot, banks it off of the glass, good. Simmons with a rebound, puts it up, no good, but Burdick's there for the putback, and it's good. Williams tips herself the rebound, off to Burdick. Burdick no look to Spaney, right hand shot, good. Gaynor has eight. 62-31. Here's a drive by Simmons and the score. Williams puts it on the floor, pulls up baseline for the jumper, good. Tennessee with the lead. Here's Phillips on the drive, dumps it off to Moore. Moore puts it up, good. Here's Burdick. No look pass into Phillips for the layup, good. That was pretty. Simmons runs it into front court. Double team, puts it up anyway and scores. Williams into the right corner to Spaney. In the paint to Graves. Graves tips it to Moore for the shot. Good. 52-43. Here's a lead pass up to Moore. Fall away shot. No good. Phillips there for the putback. Jasmine Phillips has eight. Williams pass into Graves. Alley-oop passes. Works to perfection as Graves tips it in. She has eight. Now to Burdick, top of the key. Right baseline. Graves fires the jump shot. Good. Your final score, Tennessee 88, Mississippi State 45.